the humble window cleaner is going up in the world. Over 400 meters, in fact. Consigning ladders to history, risking it all to bring some sparkle to the tallest twin skyscrapers in the world. How do they do it? Window cleaners have been climbing up ladders ever since the Romans installed the first glass window panes about 100 AD. Then, in 1880s America, buildings began a race to the sky. By the early 20th century, window cleaning was stomach-churning, but simple. Hang off the building and get to work. But safety was lacking. In 1932, one in 200 of New York's window cleaners died each year. Today, in 21st century Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, lies the ultimate window cleaning challenge. The Petronas Towers, once the tallest buildings on Earth. 88 stories of glass and steel soaring 452 meters over the city. It's prime business real estate and a major tourist destination, attracting over 400,000 visitors a year to its shopping centers and viewing platforms. The man in charge of keeping this $1.8 billion symbol of Kuala Lumpur shining, site manager Mr. Afizi Armudi.
So memang bila kita mencuci itu memang satu kepuasan untuk kita memastikan bangunan ini sentiasa bersih, bebas daripada kotoran dan sebagainya.
With businesses paying a premium for the vistas, they expect a crystal clear view. Seen from above, each tower is an eight-pointed star, based on a traditional Islamic motif, giving the building a complex 24-sided facade. So, unlike the average four-sided flat skyscraper, a simple washing platform won't cut it. The answer? Specially designed booms at the top of each tower. They can extend out 25 meters and swivel 45 degrees. Meaning the cranes can reach every millimeter of the towers. But it's not a job for the faint-hearted. Mr. Armudi lines up today's crew.
Assalamualaikum and very good morning.
Ruthman Shafiq and gondola team Mohammed Naim and Mohammed Rizal.
Hari ini kita akan buat kerja dekat level.
Meters up on the 88th level, there's not much time to admire the view. Mohammed Rizal lowers the gondola 112 meters to level 65. Whilst the safety line plays out, all that's actually holding them up are 4 8-millimeter diameter steel cables. For window cleaner Mohammed, it's the perfect career.
Saya pilih kerja ni kerana saya minat dengan kerja-kerja yang tinggi.
Tentang menarik adalah apabila saya buat cucian dengan keadaan yang bersih, di situ saya merasa bahawa puas hati.
Descend too fast and they could swing into the tower, risking breaking either the platform or a window. After 30 minutes, they arrive on level 65. 226 meters above the ground. Ahead of them, 70 dust and pollution-coated windows. Time to get tooled up. But at this height, drop anything, and it could pose a serious risk to anyone below. So their cleaning kit is kept on a tight leash. Most importantly, the squeegee that gives the windows their final sparkle.
Itu kita gunakan chemical untuk kita gosok. Kita gunakan squeegee untuk tarik air.
Each window section takes around 15 minutes to clean. With 55,000 glass panels in total, it takes 6 months to complete each tower. Up here, height isn't the only hazard. There's an unseen danger. Winds can whip up to 100 kilometers per hour, so the towers are designed to withstand 135. The towers sway so much in the wind, the 750-ton bridge between them rests on spherical bearings, allowing it to slide in and out of the two towers as they move. However, this doesn't help if you're dangling in a basket. The solution, roofman Shafiq.
Tugas saya ialah untuk menjaga keadaan cuaca daripada hujan atau angin kuat. Sekiranya berlaku perkara berikut, saya akan maklumkan kepada operator supaya berhentikan kerja.
Tropical weather can be volatile, so Shafiq takes wind speed measurements every 15 minutes.
Kadang-kadang angin tu kita nampak jauh, tapi dia boleh datang dekat cepat.
Luckily today the wind speed is within safe limits. There's one part of each tower that can't be cleaned from the relative safety of a platform. The spire. Accessed through a hatch, an eye-watering 416 meters above street level. There's another heart-stopping 36-meter climb to the spire's tip. At the top, the spire can sway up to 2 meters in the wind. Those with vertigo obviously need not apply. Hanging from safety ropes, they must polish every last panel. 6 hours later, the daredevils are done for the day.
So, memang bila kita mencuci itu memang satu kepuasan untuk kita memastikan bangunan ini sentiasa bersih.
It's a job that takes 6 months in total. And as each tower is cleaned twice a year, as soon as they finish, it's time to start all over again.